Don Sweeney did the smart thing. He didn't overpay for talent, but he brought in some talent. We already introduced you to Charlie Coyle, and Marcus Johansson is in the lineup tonight for the Boston Bruins. This is a 200-foot player. Twists the wrist to get the puck to the side, and Mark Edward Vlasic, an excellent defenseman who's probably underrated despite his fancy resume. In front, Pavelski throwing it on Halak, trying to center it as Halak was well outside the crease but blocks the centering pass. A groin pull that he suffered earlier in the season. Here's Corrali off Carlson's stick. Wagner trying to shove the puck goalward. Wagner has been as productive as we have seen him, and a black and gold sweater of late. Open with a quick flurry and then 7 minutes of consecutive play. Charlie Coyle with the block, the self pass goes in deep, gets fouled.
It makes it look like he's going to come and make body contact, then he curves back into the passing lane, able to knock that puck down with his body, then attack the net, brought on the back check, the stick work. Denies what probably would have been a goal.
Charlie McAvoy off a stick. Here comes Pavelski in alone. Saved by Halak. Jaro Halak with the save of the night so far. More than a minute in the attacking zone. Kane, a careless pass cross ice. DeBrusk sends Johansson in alone. And a save by Jones. Some defensive looseness on both ends, and the goalie's coming up huge. Brent Burns off Brandon Carlo's skate. Halak has to wait for it. He couldn't play it outside the trapezoid immediately behind his goal, and it trickles in. Not your conventional goal by Logan Couture.
Halak's trying to get the right pad. He's trying to get the blocker down there. Still trying to figure out how it exactly, you know, who made contact with it last before it got to that near post and snuck in. I think the overhead will be a little bit more. Yeah, Couture got a piece of it, I believe, when Chara tried to make that play to try to get an easy clear. Kind of backfires on you a little bit. Unlucky.
Double high-sticking minor. Crew. Krejci scores!
That's what the Bruins do here. They work into that umbrella. Nice little triangle out high. Marchand gets that puck back to Krug. There's your one touch. Go ahead and tee that one up. The early power play shot is what you're looking for, even with 4 minutes of power play time. With DeBrusque right at the top of the blue paint. Don't think he got a piece of it. I think that's all Krejci right through the legs of Jones.
Puck off the apron. Tomas Hertl and Carlo goes right through him. Gets his shoulders over the puck, and it's 4-on-2 over the line. DeBrusque, Johansson, Krejci denied. Jones, a hard right-to-left move to Nyquist. Tries to feather the pass through Carlo, who's had a strong early second period. Nyquist fakes the shot, draws Krug. LeBanc to Carlson, to Burns, the rocket, and a save by Halak. Takes the hit to spring Corrali. Sean Corrali working against Mark Edward Vlasic. Corrali holds back to McAvoy. Stick handles around two. Wheels it slot. Puck still loose.
Well, let's take a look at exactly what happened to Erik Karlsson. If you were wondering if it was body contact, it's not. It's just him trying to defend one-on-one against Charlie McAvoy, trying to take away as much as he can. And overextends himself by the looks of it. Probably not at 100%.
McAvoy retrieves off Hurdle's clear. Heinen off the boards to Marchand. He's got Krejci middle. Gives to McAvoy. He scores! Charlie McAvoy. The Bruins finding seams. Tape-to-tape passes. And they have come from behind to lead San Jose.
And when they have the confidence to make the right decisions and get to the right areas on give and goes, they're going to get opportunities, whether it's the forward or the defenseman. A nice give and go there in that situation basically is what it amounts to. McAvoy takes the pass from Marchand, and what a release. Blocker side.
And McAvoy's had some tough defensive assignments as well. DeBrusk fights through Pavelski and scores on the centering tap from Krejci. Two goals on consecutive shifts for the Bruins.
Krejci, Johansson, and DeBrusk. And it's just moving the puck. You can't defend it when you move the puck that quick to the right people at the right time. And DeBrusque on the back end gives the Bruins a two-goal lead.
Burns to Couture, the shot. It turns into a pass. LeBanc on the doorstep, no goal. Jaro Halak reaching across the red line. And the catching glove having the puck rest right in it.
Just slide it across the line, and all of a sudden this left hand where the glove comes out from Halak, and he gets a piece of it. And he's able to put his glove on top of it, deny a power play goal for the Sharks.
Kane wheels the puck off the boards through Thornton, and Bergeron flings it forward. Marchand goes against Carlson and scores a shorthanded goal. That's history for Brad Marchand, tying Rick Middleton with his 25th career shorthanded goal, the most ever by a Boston Bruin.
I'm going to elevate this puck into the neighborhood. Let him make the play on the puck. Just get it near him. He'll settle it and then try Carlson one-on-one. And then that finish was spectacular.
Thornton rams it into the pile. Achari blocks that and skates it forward. He's got two-on-one with Chris Wagner. Wagner denied by Jones. Nyquist steers the puck to the high slot. Nordstrom unable to get the puck out of the zone, but Bergeron does. And here's Nordstrom with a shorthanded breakaway. And a save by Jones. And the siren sounds. Logan Couture over the line, wrists it wide, stick side of Halak. Moore chops the puck up the boards. Heinen springs Marchand. Marchand's shot saved by Martin Jones. Dodging the LeBanc check. Wheels it past DeBrusque. Krejci indirect for Grizzly. Slings it into the circle. DeBrusque pounces on the loose puck. Johansson across the middle looking for Krejci. Good disguise from Marcus Johansson. Schimmick right to McAvoy. The one touch to Heinen into the attacking zone. The backhand blocker saved by Jones. McAvoy steals from Pavelski, takes a dead bounce off a stanchion. Nyquist, Couture, pokes it back to Brent Burns. The drive and a save by Halak. Krug in a battle with Barkley Goodrow. All the way back to Braun, and Halak finds it through the crowd. 6:15 to go. Now Thornton in the corner. Goes down in front of the Zamboni doors. Couture to Braun, lifts it to Nyquist, the shot deflects, and Halak finds it in the crowd of skates as Donskoy and Hertl are on the doorstep. The crowd rising and applauding in appreciation. A thorough beatdown of the San Jose Sharks by the Boston Bruins. So much for that legend of losing the first game after a long road trip. The Bruins beat San Jose 4-1.
Well, what a streak the Bruins are on. 10-0-4 in their last 14 at a time where points are tough to come by with the races that are going on in the playoffs. They're getting the job done on the road. They're dominant at home. The goaltending's there.